I totally was not talking shit about Marissa as a character.
You gotta save the brain cells for later, though, right? You gotta get the Marissa mirrors out of the way.
Dude, how many times have we seen Marissa mirrors up here in Madison? I feel like that's like a classic. Also, we can't see the... Last time the audio was decent, so hopefully it's not this time. We got Backpack playing a non-consequential character versus Mac, who plays James. It's a battle of the low tiers today.
Backpack, a veteran of the Madison community. Hasn't shown up lately, but
I'm like a diamond.
Sure thing. Let's dance.
But life's been trying me. I learned all my lessons. I realize I gotta kill all my blessings. I'm working hard every day to be a better man. If practice makes perfect, then I'm already a veteran. I suffer from defeat, so success is my medicine. Tested for greatness, so you know that I'm back again. Back on my feet after I fell down. Always ready for a fight, never back down. At this point, I'm fighting for pride. I'm fighting for life. Reputation on the line, so I'm fighting for mine.
Time for battle.
When it's all said and done, they gon' call me a legend.
Yeah.
I love to break bread, but I'd rather break records.
I'm ready.
Alright, hope you're not a sore loser.
So, Lily has a very complicated game plan. She wants to dive in and then either grab you or press the button. And that's the
simple
thing.
Simple, easy. Backpack is good.
Here we go.
Setups. You hit them once, and now your opponent is looking out for them. Ooh, okay.
I have combos also.
Got stuck in the corner. Nice counter hit.
Just
wait, crap.
Jesus, good, you know?
That was bad.
Just get back out of the corner.
Oh. What a throw. What a throw.
Love to see Backpack one round away from the bomb. See if Matthew can jump some more of these people's legs.
Nice pressure by Mac and me. Keep here in the corner. Oh, but he mashes out!
Quickly getting Backpack to the corner, but Backpack's consistently fighting out.
No anti-air. Oh my god, that was a dangerous one to throw out in neutral! Oh, this is gonna hurt. Is this dead? No. I was gonna say.
One guess away.
Command grab? Nice. Okay.
I like this. Yeah, this is burn.
This is our death.
Yeah, this is CA.
Yeah, this is definitely burn out. Secret on. Get to go. That's such a sick turn card. Alright. Oh, nice. Catches up. Oh,
no!
You hate to see it, the drop. Backpack moving on. 2-0.
Backpack's triumphant return to final strike.
What? What a performance by Backpack.
Hell yeah.
Alright.
The triumphant return to Backpack. Moving on to round 2.
Using his legacy experience as a T-Hawk player.
Yep.
And also the very complicated game plan of, again, jab, command grab, condor dive, command grab.
Drive rush, command grab.
Drive rush, command grab. He do be doing that a lot.
You know, there's so much to think about in this game. If you can boil it down to 2 things.
And honestly, if it works, fuck it.
Yeah, yeah. Some matches now.
Yep.
We'll get something on stream here.
Going through winners round 1. Hey, shout out to Dubby the energy drink. Use code rookie for 10% off.
So what is that? I've never heard of that.
I don't know either. It's an energy drink.
But shout outs to it.
Shout outs. Hey, thanks for sponsoring this event. Yeah. Hey, fuck Red Bull, fuck Monster, fuck Bang Energy, fuck Rockstar, drink Dubby because I said so. Dubby, and you're a bitch if you don't. Hey, alright, so
Dinner Boy is a bit of an unknown. I don't think I've seen him here before.
I like the name though.
And Brett, who's played multiple characters since 6 has come out. He's been playing Larissa lately, sounds like it.
Brett Lian and
watching some of his casual matches.
Yeah, do you know who Brett Lian is playing now?
He's been playing Marisa. He was playing Marisa in casuals.
Oh my god.
Let's add another one to the pile.
How many Marissas do we have to suffer through?
Until we get a top 8 of nothing but Marissas, we will never stop.
Oh god. People were telling me I would like Marissa. But I can't bring myself to do it. I'm too faithful to the Geef and the Jury. I guess I shouldn't complain about Marissa considering I played Jury and that's a really shitty matchup for all of Marissa's.
You know, if you just want to press button, do you lock damage Marissa's overall?
I like the Chun-Li color. But yeah. Alright. So, as a Marissa player, how do you feel about Chun-Li? Yeah, that sounds great.
I think the neutral can be tough for Marissa. I think Chun-Li has buttons. Marissa's crouch medium punch range. Give Marissa a lot of problems. And she's got the invincible reversal to escape the shenanigans.
Oh.
That's not gonna be bad.
You cannot drive in fact against Marissa. Or if you do, you can't just let it rock. Because if you do, you're just gonna hit punish.
Yeah.
The whiff!
No punch
though. Nice, bro. I like that a lot. Yup.
Oh.
That should be dead. Oh, the whiff!
I told him he has to do the heavy slam! Do heavy slam on the wall spot.
It's so funny, see?
Nice anti-air. Solid stuff, bro.
It's so funny hearing a coach be like, I told him what to do! Oh, just
punish.
Right. Just let the Gladius rock.
I mean, until they punish it, you know?
Oh,
like,
nice. Speaking of punish.
Oh, you can't do that.
Yep. Okay. Alright, Brett taking game 1.
Marisa, also a better
chip,
Brett. Primarily a tech.
Oh, there's a good driving pack.
That's
okay, Dinner Boy's got the combos. Oh, nice stuff on the drive rush. I don't even think that was the intention, but it just worked out. Oh, nice drive rush combo. Good, finish it.
Ooh, let's hold it. Keep him in the corner.
Nice parry. I feel feel like Perry's super strong against Marissa. Oh, 100%. Oh, okay. Careful, Brett. Because if you get caught low, it just beats your shit. Oh! So close to death. So close to death.
Oh, I'm about to rock you in. Attaboy. There it is.
Good shit by Brett. And the coach is so proud.
Third time's a charm. Let's go. Get that muscle memory built out.
Oh my god, just armors through the fireball. This is so scary, bro. Okay, nice. Oh,
that was
what? There we go. Nice. Through the fireball. Dead. No! No longer dead. Okay, now dead. Yup. 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 You're like a father watching his son catch a baseball for the first time. Good shit by Brett.
Marisa army.
And now, off to drop Chun-Li in the body of all other Marissa's opponents.
Throw her off the cliff.
In the pit of all the other people that try to drive impact Marissa. It's just a valley of characters.
Bunch of corpses glowing red from their drive impacts.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, rest in peace anyone that fights Marissa. A proud, satisfied nod as he just fucking got a drive impact and just killed her.
So we are marching on this bracket here.
A big ass bracket too, like 20 people, right? Yeah.
Sure. Love to see it. So we're gonna have a Blanca. A resident Blanca.
A Blanca? No!
And believe me, he's got the shenanigans.
Oh, he's got like the doll setups and stuff?
Popping you up. Power crouch stuff, the hops, the jump back, the X Blanca ball. He's got all the tools. I don't know who Kentucky is. I don't think I've seen them here before.
Honestly, I'm just gonna predict Marissa. I feel like that's such a safe bet.
That's a very good bet.
Like 50% of the people. I feel like Marissa has the highest win rate out of anyone in the locals.
For sure.
Like, there is a period where it's just like, Marissa keeps winning, it's just a different player each time, like.
We had like, was it like 3 or 4 Marissas in a row?
Yeah.
In this tournament.
Shit was great. And then the only reason why Marissa, like, one of the Marissas hasn't been winning is because he moved too. So like, rest in peace, Oscar.
Right,
yeah, he moved to heaven.
Went to this Street Fighter 6 cabinet in the sky.
Yeah, went to the farm upstate.
Where all the little Marissas go live the rest of the days.
Where he can crouching medium punch dry rush with the wherever he wants.
And no one jumps your command grass.
It's so beautiful. Oh, God. All right, technical difficulties. This is why we play on PlayStation, but, you know, whatever. Keto swearing up and down that Xbox is the superior way to go.
Shoutouts to Akito setup though.
This setup is fire.
This time.
I'm getting overstimulated just by commentating this.
Three different streams.
Yeah, right.
We're downloading a game during the tournament? What is this? What game is it?
Yo, bait and switch is now a third strike bracket. Let's go. I think they're trying to figure out control. Oh,
yeah.
There we go. Hey, Microsoft saved by Akito. Hey, I wasn't gonna buy an Xbox, but now Akito has convinced me to. Alright, so Blanca versus. Is it a fucking Marissa? I swear to God. Oh. Rage quit. He saw the Blanca, he's like, I'm out.
Chill, you take it.
Alright, Marissa versus. Oh, shit! Yo, low tier hero!
Okay. gotta be honest with you, I don't know much about this matchup.
I know that Block is a fucking menace, and I know that Jamie is low tiers out. I do feel like since Blanca can traverse the stage really quickly and has really good, like, movement, I feel like Jamie's not going to have a lot of opportunity to get drinks unless it's hard knockdowns.
Yeah, yeah, that's a very good point. If Dutch has his Blanca balls locked and loaded, he's going to have a hard time getting a drink off, just like that.
Damn, just already, like, starting off the round with... I lied, apparently. It's easy to get a drink. He did start off the round with two fucking Blanca balls, which is insane.
Swiftly.
Alright. Nice cross up. Gets the side switch. The low.
Reset.
Oh, here's the setup. No, he's not close enough. There we go. Oh, the overhead. Oh my god. Could get the. Dude. Yeah, just get the fuck out of there. Just DP and get out.
Drive rush and chase the Blanca ball.
But now he's in burnout. This is gonna suck.
Coast to coast here for Ducky though.
Yup. He can just Blanca ball, keep the pressure up.
West, I guess.
So scary. Oh. I got baited.
I like that. Yeah, I did too. I was mashing the CP there.
Oh my god. Oh, let's go. Can he kill? Yo, that was hot. That was hot. Okay. I like that. The jab into the throw. The mix-up? He could have just confirmed it, but you know what? Fuck it.
Got to get the mental damage in earlier.
Oh, get the fuck off me. Nice. Again, the rounds start to block the balls.
If you can make block.
No, I'm crossing. Oh, God. Nice block on the side switch. I'm expecting a drive impact at some point. Unless he gets out of the corner like that.
These Hail Mary sweeps. Both players have it.
Oh, nice overhead. I love that.
Taking advantage of their corner pressure there.
Oh, oh no. Nice. That is unfortunate.
Jump in with the reset.
Okay. Gets a setup. Yep. The overhead again catches him a second time.
Attaboy super.
Yep. That's level one.
Nice.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Good shit by Dutch. What a confirm. Oh. I'm scared we're going to get a pause in the middle of the set. Oh my god, drive rush keeping the pressure on. Oh my god. Oh no. Nice EXDP. Love that. Nice jump. Okay.
Nice.
Ducky had two drinks. Oh, what a drive impact. Yeah, just DP there.
Take the damage. Big corner pressure time for
the corner. I'm sure those. Oh, again?
He's got level 3.
Oh, no. Oh, it's the. It's so. Oh, no. What a catch! And the throw! Let's go, Ducky.
Ducky was ready. That was going to be a lot of blocking. They would have to put up a.
I'm assuming that was a prediction, not a reaction. But if it was a reaction, that's
also
not like.
Rather die than block the.
Yeah.
The block at level 2.
To be fair, if they're gonna level 2, you can just assume they're gonna block the ball after. Yeah, Ducky playing really clean in the last. Next two rounds. Yeah. Okay, pressure. Just keep him in the corner.
Oh,
he's a burnout. This is scary. Oh my god. Okay. Nice throw. Just reset. Oh, just keeps him out. Oh, that's a stun. Alright, what you got? What you got? What you got? Yeah, okay.
Goes for the safe jump. Good jump low. Good blocks by Doug.
Oh, gets it with an air to air and the block of ball on Wago. Oh, nice.
Into the conversion.
Yeah, XTP, fuck it.
That was
yep.
Oh man, who was on his back before the Blanca ball came out?
Ducky's about it. Ducky's about it, bro. Oh, nice air to air. Just a drink. Oh, EX. Yep. I agree. You don't like the pressure? Get off of me. You have unlikable pressure. Oh, I thought
he was getting it all on that.
Yeah, if he blocked that, that was. Oh, what a jump in. Oh, he blocks. Oh, but the. Okay, he still gets the punish off the grade. I mean, he's alive, right? Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I was expecting to drive it back. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, nice interrupt. The throw. Yep, alright. Stop, Duck. Stand alive.
After that first game, Ducky's had really solid pressure. I think it took them a little bit to get comfortable. Now that they're here.
Oh, the low. Gotta watch your toes. Alright, nice, nice.
Not afraid to let her rip.
Oh. Bates the DP, unable to get a complete punish, and now it's Ducky. Oh, nice low. Okay. Oh, nice dodge time. Okay, the throw. Oh my god, this is so oppressive. Oh, what a block on the wake up EX Blanca ball. 2-0 by Ducky. Alright. He was really good at calling out the Blanca balls.
Oh, let's go, Gary.
Oh, fuck up the Lily. Let's go, Gary! Gary, you want to commentate your own match? No, it's fun, I promise. You will lose, but it's fun. Alright, we got Mass and Veteran. Backpack versus Alex. We got Marissa versus Lily. Now, like I said, Lily is very complicated, and so is Marissa. Because Lily is like, condor dive or I'll grab you and hit you. And Marissa's like, I'm going to hit you and you're just gonna die. So I know those game plans were a little complicated, so I can run through them again. But oh, man. Yeah, you're a Marissa player now, right?
So, I am now.
Yeah, veteran Marissa. I saw that combo into level 3. You're a veteran.
That felt good because, you know, I've just been grinding that combo over and over and over.
Nothing hits just like hitting that, like a combo you've been grinding in bracket. It feels so good.
It does.
All right. So, I don't know what the fuck Lily is supposed to do against Marissa besides pop and die. Like, I'm feeling I'm going to see a lot of crouching medium punches from Alex. The god button, some might say. And then, I mean, Gary's been really good at getting his command grabs at, like, unexpected points. The only issue is, like, if you land a command grab after a setup, they're going to be looking for that setup now.
Yeah. She gets pretty good payoff if she avoids it.
As a Zangief player that fights a lot, it sucks when you whip your grab against her, because she's just like, all right, you missed. Time to die.
No, punish counter and Marissa. There's just not a better combo than that.
This is for real. If you want to speedrun a bracket, just pick Marissa. There's so many Marissas in Mass, and oh my god. Just starting off with a kick to the face. Alright. Oh, okay. What a punish count. Wow, he gets the wall down so far away. Alright, just keeping the pressure up. That's plus. Oh, nice interrupt, though. Anti-air. Grab.
Stealing all these strats.
All right.
That's why I really want to watch this.
Alex up around. That was a 10-second game.
See, I've been doing Superman punches 3 times already.
Even like Roman Reigns. All right, nice command grab. All right, that's terrible. Oh, up. Don't blow up, wake up. Oh, yep, there's grab. He's not charging the. Oh my God, whip punish command grab. Oh, he heard me. He heard me. I'm coaching. Condor dive. Yup. Your plus. Yup. Oh, went for a tick throw. Oh, is she dead? No, the miss.
What he was going for there? Oh, he's probably
crouching me. The god button. The god button. It's so scary. Just charge. Nice job. Oh, just lands right on it. Alright, Alex taking the first game. What a drive impact. Okay, nice. Oh god, that was so risky. I think you can also like, yeah, just, wow. Alright. Oh, that trades? What doesn't crouching medium punch do? It pays your taxes, it gets you a job, like fuck, man. That's crazy. Oh, this is gonna do some damage. Oh, nice kick. Oh my god. Just controlling space so well against the Lynx. The Lynx got some stubby ass buttons. Okay, nice. Oh. Get a complete punish off. Nice throw. Just wake up, bro. Fuck it. Building up another windstock. Oh, couldn't get the second one. Gets a nice condor dive. Oh, couldn't get the punish. That's the problem. He was expecting to get a command grab setup and instead got a hit. Okay. Oh my god, he's starting to play so careful, but gets jumped in on. Oh, you. That button is so plus, and it just was so.
Kudos to Lily, literally. She's got plenty of kudos now.
Let's go. Hey, Backpack unlocked a title, so who really won? Bro, it hurts so bad getting hit by that button. Because, like, you know it's plus, and it's like, if you get hit by a raw, it's just like, damn, I'm just bad.
What happened to my health?
Yeah, right? It's all gone. It's like a magic trick. It's all gone. All right, what's the next match we're running? Not you. You lost.
Not you. You picked Lily.
I just want to point out, the first thing this man said to me when I was just sitting there minding my own business is like, that's Jay. He's a loser. And then walked past me. It's not unwarranted. I am fighting a war on like several fronts right now.
Rude.
I know.
And I'll do it again.
What's that? Hey, no, your Lily is sick. Your Lily's so good. Anyway, so... Anyway, yeah, we're just waiting for Ducky and who's the other guy? Oh.
Oh. We got people running away from the stream.
They're scared to be on camera. Not me. I love the attention.
They don't want to expose their strategies before their grand finals run.
Imagine top players being like, nah, I don't want to be on stream. I don't want people to watch me. I don't want to get downloaded.
I've actually seen that happen in Tekken.
Can we run losers?
I'm telling you, there's literally no players left.
Our logo has died. Let's go, T-Stat! One of many Marissa players.
Yes, a Marissa. Something I know a thing or two about. I hate watching characters that I don't know what's going on.
It's really easy for me when I look at Zangief because I'm just like, oh, he's probably going for the grab. Oh, he missed. Oh, he's dead. All right, anyway.
He landed the SPD. He didn't land the SPD.
90% of the time, I'm like, oh, he went for SPD and went. Let's go, T-Set. Woo! He's my favorite Marissa player. Fuck you, potato. Anyway, let's go, Marissa. Or let's go, T-Stat. Fuck Marissa, but let's go, T-Stat. Listen. Wait, what? What's up? Oh my god, a Marissa play. Sorry, you're saying? Anyway, okay, so we got Marissa versus.
Wow, denied.
Thanks for giving me a ride. I really appreciate
it. <someone again. laughs> This guy. This
no!
guy.
We're running T-Sad versus. Versus Thirsty.
And this stream layout's looking nice. Look at all these.
I know, right?
Logos.
Yo, shout out to Dubby, being the best energy drink ever created. Fuck Monster, fuck Red Bull, fuck Bang, fuck Rockstar, fuck C4. I'm running out of energy drink.
I'm glad you even knew what that was, because I wouldn't have known that's an energy drink.
I didn't know either.
Software company.
I was like, yo, shout out to Dubby. And then I looked at Akito, I was like, what the fuck is Dubby? And he's like, it's an energy drink.
He's like, here, drink one.
Use code Rookie for 10% off. Unlike Monster, it won't give you a kidney stone.
Say Steph eats and travels.
Yeah,
is that a bowl of pho?
I think that is
looks good.
Yo, let's go Zangief? Oh, T-Set, I'm sorry. I can't cheer for you anymore.
Big bodies.
Let's go Zangief. Let's go, baby.
Muscle power.
Oh, okay. Oh, we have characters we both know
That's
about
true.
Now. That's great. A lot of diving meat or like the 40 into SBDs. If I don't see one, I'm gonna be upset.
399 pounds versus 269. This seems like a bit of a
he
weight class difference.
Pounds. That's
this
crazy.
This would not be sanctioned in the UFC. I'm just saying.
For multitude of reasons.
Yeah.
Right, just space. Okay. He tried to dry rush immediately up.
Both of them crouching and pressing jabs a lot.
Oh, that only has one hit on armor, unfortunate.
Oh, punish
that. Yeah, that's so much. Another. Nice. Oh, he went for the SPD on the parry. Okay, yeah, that's plus as hell. I can't believe he jumped out, though. Oh. This is scary. Oh, what a jump in. Okay. Boy. But yeah. Curse is really tough to play against. I want to see a lot more Lariats because it's a really good move. And he's listening to me. He's literally hearing me.
On command.
Nice. Okay. EX? Okay. That's a word. I think he did the light version considering how much damage. Nice reactions, C-Set. Alright. Sparta kicking to level 3. Yeah! Okay. Classic. Yeah, we got those. Alright. What's the mix? Does Ursa get a mix up in level 3?
I think she did. Yeah, she has.
Okay. T-Stat going up game 1 against Thirsty Fist. Come on, Zangief. I believe. You got this shit. Lariat! Is that coaching?
It's a form of coaching. Is it good coaching? The last time he lariated,
he did
got
get jumped in on. Yeah. Oh, that's so minus. Okay. Oh, that's not fine. You can't get hit by that. It does so much damage. Oh, my.
That's strike three or whatever.
Oh, let's go. Okay.
Right back in there.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Love that. Oh my god! Oh! Okay, yeah. Gets caught with an air to air. Yeah, Zangief jumped at the last second, and by that time it was too late to actually contest. Also, when you have that low of life, I don't think you should make it to that.
Oh my god, double dash! Bravery. That's gonna hurt. Sorry.
Oh god. Oh! Okay.
Blocks it this time.
Yes, blocks. Oh my god! Yo, do it!
I feel like Zangief used that charge heavy punch to like armor back again. Does that work?
It breaks if Gladius like is charged up. So that's the unfortunate part. But it is really good, and if they don't contest it, it's plus even on block. Alright, it's plus on block, so.
Oh my god.
It's a nice way to control space. It doesn't work as well against Chris. Oh god, okay. It's so scary right now. They both have critical art. Oh!
That
you're insane.
Is,
I respect it. I respect it. You're insane.
But if it hit.
If it hit, you're godlike. But you were also full screen.
That's why he's running. That's
and
he's closing the distance.
Bro, Bro, he runs like a 15-minute mile.
Yeah, that's true.
That's true. Marissa's just waiting, reading a magazine, and at the last second, whoop.
Yeah, that was a long-distance runner's stride right there.
Good shit by both players, but... Oh, let's go. Another Marissa. I've only seen Marissa's on stream. I've only seen Marissa's on stream. Dude, I want a count of how many fucking Marissas we have. It's like 25 to 50% of the players we have here are Marissas. I swear to God. All right, show of hands. Who wanted a Marissa? No, you put your hand up. God damn it. All right, eggs on my face. Never mind. Damn it. All right. Well, you guys get your wish because we got Marissa Diddles right now. We got... So Alex is telling me that he's the one that's been coaching Brett. So this is definitely like Kazuya versus... Oh, fuck. What's the name of his dad? Oh, my God. I'm so fake. Hey, Achi. Thank you. I don't play fighting games. I just pretend to. I'm a poser. Anyway. So, yeah, we saw Marissa Diddles earlier. It was definitely a contest of who can get the crouching medium punch drive rush first. But, yeah, Marissa does a shit ton of damage. Marissa's anti-airs are pretty bad and inconsistent, which is crazy because Marissa also likes to jump in. So I feel like it's a really good strat to jump in against Marissa. Obviously not predictably, because if you do it, you know what I mean? Or if you just do it, they'll just, like... figure it out and be able to anti-air. But like, again, it's really hard for a person to anti-air. Alright. Oh, the crouching medium punch? Okay. Oh my god, how many Gladiuses will you do? Okay. Oh, this is the conversion, but it doesn't matter, it's a reset. It's a reset. Oh! That was scary. Oh, nice intro with the jump B. Superman punch. Okay. Oh my god, able to get the block off on the drive impact. That could have been really bad. That could have been the round. Just trying to bait out with the light kick. Oh god. Oh, that caught that range. Jumping back and forth, yep. Nice anti-air. Listen, even though her anti-air is kind of trash, if it's that obvious, you can still get it. Nice jumping. I feel like her anti-air is also bad, because like, oh god, okay. Nice reaction. Oh, so can't get a full conversion off of it though. Nice drive reversal. I feel like I don't see a lot. No. Okay, yeah, wake up. Yeah. Now I am the master. Alright, drive rush in. Oh, he doesn't have, sorry, excuse me, he doesn't have meter. Or, yeah, drive meter. He isn't burnt out, just trying to wait it out, but gets caught with the crouching medium button. The god button. Can't get the kill though. Oh, now the situations have been reversed, but Brett has like no life. Oh my god, just sweeping. Oh! Okay, alright. Alex taking a deep breath. Nice drive rush pressure. Oh, okay. Just interrupt, just catching the drive rush with the crashing medium. Blocks the Superman punch, driving back. Oh, he could have gotten it. Oh, drive rushes right into it. Oh god, this is gonna hurt. Doesn't have enough meter to get a level 3, but still just keeping her stuck in the corner, and she's in burnout. Being burnout in burnout against Marissa isn't the best, but nice. Oh! Okay, chip damage. Nice anti-air. Man, I was talking shit about the anti-air, and Brett's just been really good about it. Expected drive rush in? Yep, I was gonna say drive rush in. Okay, this is gonna do some damage. Not gonna kill, obviously, but... You know, it's gonna hurt. Plus, gonna get really close to burnout. And close-ish to burnout. Oh my. my god, doesn't care though. Doesn't care though. Ooh. Oh, he went for it. Yep. Okay. Brett taking game, or excuse me, Alex taking game one. The better. what a punish on the whiff command grab. I respect going for the whiff command grab, but damn. Now it's just ready for. Oh, what a gladius. Nice anti. Dude, Brett's so consistent with the anti-airs. Oh, nice. We get a full combo with that and a setup. Oh, I was expecting the jump cross up. Oh, you can't drive impact that. You're going to get hit. It's going to break your armor. Nice driver combo, though. All right, the jump setup. Yep. Nice block on the driver. What a whiff punish. I can't believe that whiffed. Oh, tries to go for an anti-air, but he just does a neutral jump and then gets clipped by the Gladius when he tries to jump out. Oh, charge Gladius. That's so scary! He goes to the cross-up, manages to catch him. Oh. Oh, I've never seen someone use that button before. I'm not gonna lie. I feel like that button's never used. Okay. Stuck in the corner. Nice empty hop grab. Not okay, reversal. Okay, he has three bars. This could hurt. But no, goes to the sub instead. Pushing her in the corner. Scary. Superman punch. No level three though. No level three to finish it out. Oh man, what a drive impact. Tries to punish the whiff Gladius. It's caught in the leg. No, is she dead? She's so dead. I jinxed it. I'm so sorry. EX Superman punch. Superman punch. Oh my god, that kick is so good. Gets caught low. It's 1-1. Hey, I'm sorry for jinxing that level 3. That's my fault. Alright. Superman punch. Gets a nice punch counter off of it though with the hip around now. Oh my god. I guess that's one counter towards that. Just wake up, drive impact. Nice parry though. Rushes it, gain the pressure. Nice whiff punish, but unable to get a conversion off it. Gets hit twice. Breaks the Gladius armor. Neutral! Dude, that was so stupid. Oh my god, it's scary. It's scary. Any button is gonna hurt. Oh! Tries to get a driver's command grab. Oh, crouching kick button. They're just leg shit rock. They're just doing whatever they want. Nice drive rush combo. Alex taking the first round right on his tournament life right now. Or, excuse me, winner's life right now. Drive impact on the drive rush. Yup, just do it. Ugh. I think that was a setup. Nice anti-air. Oh, parries the overhead. What a counter. What a counter. Oh my god, they had the same brain cell. They share one brain cell. All Mercy share one brain cell. Level three, no. God, the life is so even, but she's gonna get, oh, she missed it. Doesn't matter, level three. That's definitely dead. I don't wanna say definitely and then be proven wrong. I'm so dumb, never mind. I don't know how much damage level three. Oh my god, just jab, 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 jab. They share the same brain cell. GG's to Alex. Taking it. Alex did win. It was 2-1. Alex, still the teacher in this relationship. But damn, was it close. On screen? Alright.
Oh.
Another Marissa on stream.
Oh, good.
It's only been Marissa's. It's only been. I think we've had like one Jamie versus Blanca, and then the rest have been Marissa's. Yeah, I'm talking about you, Duck. Good shit.
Cream's gonna rise to the top.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, the Marissa's.
It's Marissa versus Blanca. How do you feel about the Blanca matchup?
I was playing him for like 15 matches over the tournament. It's weird to me because, you know, normally if I'm armoring through stuff, I get damage, and I still do sometimes, but also, like, if I'm blocking the ball or something, he's flipping.
He flips away.
He's flipping
you can't
all
do
the
shit.
Way away. So, like.
Oh, what? Crouch fears.
Okay. And that doesn't have armor, does it? Okay, I was like, I haven't tested it, but it could.
I just assume every.
Yeah, until told otherwise, we're just going to assume every move has armor.
Yeah, right?
That's why I picked the character.
But yeah, Marissa, again, just, oh man, if she gets hit on you, it's just over.
Yeah.
Although, same can be said for Blanc. I was watching, shoot, I forget the guy's name. It was like something. His Blanca had the doll mix-ups, and that was a little gross. He kept getting the overhead off of the doll.
Oh, yeah.
Shit was crazy.
This is T-Stab versus Sumdutch, right?
Yeah, Sumdutch. Okay. That's what it is, yes.
Yeah, no, he was at me with doll combos earlier. He's good at getting the...
Why did they get Blanca that?
He got so much damage when he gets the install, too. Like, he's good at using the install. And I'm like running for my life, and it's still like just ball.
Why did they get Blanca the doll?
I don't know.
I'm thinking about DLC character like Akuma. They're gonna give him like the EX fireballs, I bet, in the air. That's gonna be annoying to deal with. Like, he has three supers again, so he's gonna get the air fireball. Although it doesn't do chip unless you're in burnout, so I guess that's like the saving grace, right?
Yeah, cool. We'll see. I don't think Akuma's ever been bad in any game.
No, I was playing Third Strike yesterday, and I was just doing the same combo, but Akuma's dumb. Akuma's so dumb. But yeah, Blanca confuses me. Marissa infuriates me.
Yeah,
it's just a bad time.
Yeah.
But yeah. I'm expecting a lot. I'm hoping to see a lot of dodging medium punches because that is.
After about half of our matches, he started whip punching Gladius too. So
that's
pretty good. So he's probably happy that he got Marissa practice before this particular.
Yeah, right. Maybe a lot of neutral jumps too to bait the Gladius.
Yeah.
So that works out. Unless they like keep it charged, then that's a little scary. Oh, speaking of neutral jump, neutral jump to bait the Blanca ball. Wow. Okay. First button he presses, drive impact. All right.
Establish dominance.
Let him know what's up. Yeah. Alright, nice smash on the jab. Okay.
Yeah, see, he knew this time to just wait that one out.
Nice and firm. Yep, that's a plus.
Yeah, I can already tell he's feeling comfy already.
Yep. Oh, nice interrupt. Okay. Oh, the kick! Well, that's one way to stop Blanca Ball. Drive for rush combos. Yep.
Yeah, see, like.
Nice parry. And now he's in burnout. That's going to be a lot of chip. Oh, what a jump in. The low. Nice by T-Stat. Okay.
He's got it just in time. Oh my god. He must have been keeping a close eye on that. He's like, no, I got this.
Last second, that's crazy.
In one more millisecond, I'll have
my job. Oh, dry rush right into the ball.
Yeah.
Just throw
really good at spacing moves, honestly.
Oh, the command grab. Oh, okay. All right, I see you. Yeah, doll setup. Overhead? Yup.
Oh my god, you knew. I had no idea what was coming.
I don't think it's his only mix-up, but that's what he got. Like, I was watching him. Jesus Christ.
Got pressure?
Oh my god.
Damn.
Fuck this character. Alright, taking
it easy
a little bit.
Marissa, I mean, come on, we're struggling.
Well, let's not sell that false narrative. Oh my God, that was a sick combo. I've never seen that combo before.
Yeah, no, it is. I agree.
Oh.
Yes, you like this situation. It's just
all right. Nice jab. Superman punch. Yep.
Yeah.
God punch. Oh, good. Get the conversion. That is the right. Worst way to die. Once you get.
Gotta dig in here. Yeah. Just gotta get one round and then make it a match. And
Blanco is just so goofy. That kick is really good. Oh, but gets slitter in on. Oh, I guess it's not buzz.
Yeah, he's too slow. He's just waiting.
Wow. Oh, probably plus after a drive rush, though. Nice reaction. Okay, yeah, cook.
Very nice execution.
Nice block, but it's EX, so I'm assuming he just had to hold that.
Okay, he's burned out, though.
Okay, kill. Or kill him.
He'll spend it? I don't know.
Yep. I think that's smart. Yeah, just secure the round. Yeah. You're going to the next round without it, but it's kind of like a confidence builder, right?
You need some breathing room.
Yeah. Alright. The minus side of this is that Sundunch is starting the next round with a critical. So that is, or sorry, not critical, level 3. Yep, nice anti-air.
Jumps out.
Okay.
Very nice.
Nice! He's just got that shit on lock. That's so much damage. Oh my God, EX ball. Oh, here's the insult. Yeah, you just had to hold that.
I knew.
That's so tough.
Yep. That would be a lot. Yeah, I don't.
Oh, nice. Okay. Couldn't get the punch. Oh, that traded.
Alright. He's sitting on a level 1 super.
Oh, the slide in.
He's got an anti-air that.
This is so scary. Oh, the overhead. That's it.
Wow.
Yep.
Well executed.
Well done. Impressive. Save a replay.
Save a replay of that. You're going to want to see that later.
He's like, damn, I was sick. OD, hold up. But yeah, Sundutch taking out Blanco with the... Dude, that install is so crazy. What do you do?
I don't know. I lost so many rounds.
What you
that.
Do is you unplug your controller and you go play Strive or something. Anyway.
Select Nago and try to win.
Yeah, exactly. Anyway, good showing by T-Sat. Unfortunately, he is out now, but the Sundutch Blanca is so powerful.
It's on a tear, man.
Blanca is scary.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah. So I feel like we got a little bit of a break then, right? What? Hey, shout out to Dubby, my favorite energy drink. I love Dubby so much. What a great energy drink. No kidney stones like Monster or Red Bull.
Got any more of those scripts? Can I read some?
Can
I shill for somebody?
SSI?
The racing team?
SSI racing team, my favorite racing
team.
That's
absolutely my favorite.
Yeah,
legendary.
I've never liked a racing team more than like SSI. Yo, Steph eats and travels. My favorite.
You're my favorite. Whatever it is.
My favorite. It's just my favorite. I love watching.
Love everything about it.
I love watching food stuff.
I actually do.
Dude, what the hell is this logo? What's the blue logo? Yo, are you broke as fuck? Then go to... Wait, what's it? Go to Albert's List. Yo, if you're broke, which you probably are if you're just watching fighting games right now instead of doing something with your life, go get a job with Albert's List. What's up, Jerry?
Hi.
I'm doing a shout-out to our sponsors. I don't think they're going to want to sponsor us after my list.
All right. 10-pin...
Dubby, Steph Eats and Travels.
Dubby is my favorite energy drink ever.
Okay. All right.
It's so good. Mm-hmm. It's better than Monster. Albert's List, that's where I got my job. It's a job application website.
Oh, wow. Well, and that's excellent for you.
So go do it, because let's be honest, the FGC ain't making any money. We all need jobs.
We're not. We're still poverty.
We're still poverty.
I mean, we got the $1 million prize pool for this game, but we're still poverty.
It's true. Anyway, so right into another Marissa versus Blanca match.
Oh, it's a save. Okay, all right.
Some Dutch running the Marissa gauntlet, bro. Mm-hmm. Dude, so many fucking Marissas. I can't take it. It's the land of the Marissas, bro.
Well, I hear crouching medium punch is pretty good.
Crouching medium punch is the god button. That is what people are saying.
It's kind of like, reminds me of Laura standing medium kick before I got nerfed. It was just like the button.
Yeah.
This is what you did. My guess is Marissa wins this matchup because Marissa wins most matchups, but Blanca's pretty good.
Blanca's tricky. I feel like Blanca's a knowledge check.
Yeah, he is. You could just chicanery. You know, for a first to two, straight up chicanery.
So Brett was telling me while he was on commentary that they were playing casuals. Uh-huh. So I'm assuming they know some of each other's tricks. Maybe not all of them, but some.
Alright. I mean, I guess Blanca's got the reach and neutral with crouching heavy punch. That's kind of a tough one.
Whoa. Oh, that's a punish. Right. Not a complete punish, though, but still some damage.
I think this is what Brett wants to do, is really keep the pressure on with Blanca.
Oh my god, just
he's
chasing
very patient. Blanca. Oh. Tum Dutch is really good at using space.
Oh my god, how many scram punches are we gonna see?
We're gonna see a lot of flying punches.
Oh, what a drive impact! Just woke up with it! Blanca's still in burnout too, this is scary.
And if any of our viewers are salty because everyone else's drive impacts works, but theirs never works, I'd just like to say that I feel you. I understand, and I feel your hurt.
See, you're the nice one, because when you said that, I was like, immediately in my head, I was like thinking, like, get good. But you were like, I have sympathy.
No, I feel great sympathy for them.
Oh my god, just a dry rush, crushing my kick. Okay, Brett needs to calm down just a little bit.
Never mind.
Brett's doing great.
All right.
Brett should not listen to me.
I don't know. It's a lot of balls. Okay, you got him.
Oh. Nice round by Sun Dutch.
Yeah, he's going ahead.
Okay, nice air to air. Trades. Oh, this is going to hurt. Jump. No. I thought he was going to do the cross up setup.
Alright, here we go.
What do you do against this? I guess parry. That makes a lot of sense.
Parry, then let go of the parry so you don't get too much damage when you get thrown.
Right.
But Brett's just like, nah, I don't care.
Oh, save jumps. We got those.
He doesn't care. He's just going straight into town.
Nice by Brett.
Alright. So that was really awesome from Brett. Really
safe
great
jump.
Display.
I've seen this victory screen so many times today. It's just endless.
Yeah.
Yeah, Brett taking game one.
Yeah.
See what adjustments some Dutch can make into game two. Wow. Okay, tell me how you really feel. Like. Oh.
We would call that balls. The ballsy way to open the round.
What a Superman. Oh my god. Yo, that slide has not worked out for him so far.
Oh, that okay, like, nice. broke the armor. It's just like, hey, Marissa, I broke your armor. How does it feel? And she says it doesn't feel very good at all.
Oh, but the jump back feels way worse.
Yeah. Well, there we go.
Nice.
Just five more of those. Whoa. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's safe, though. It's safe.
Yeah, because it just bounced back.
Yeah.
Just lighting the Gladius rock. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, Emelian. No way.
Oh, you gotta make that hurt. Well, he did, in a way.
Okay, well, he's in the corner now.
Yeah, you'll keep the rush.
You can't drive impact it. It's so good.
Oh, no.
He expected him to block it. He expected him to block it. Go for the grab. No. Heartbreaker.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow, okay.
Wow. Okay, see, the slide worked.
Slide worked that time. I take back what I said. Keep doing the slide.
Okay, he's down.
No, this is gonna suck. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Good for Brett for just keeping the pressure on in Burnout, just going straight into it.
Wild.
I don't care.
Wild. Yeah, okay, alright.
And then I think it's still first 2 out of 3.
Oh, is this still just finals?
Yep. So it's still 2 out of 3.
Oh,
so
it's all
at Brett
top 8, 3 out of 5?
Yeah. The finals for losers finals, grand finals will be 3 out of 5. But this is 2 out of 3.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then I have to play some.
Good shit. Good shit. No, no more Marissas. Oh my god, is this a match without Marissa? Let's go!
It can't be.
You know how many times I've seen that? How many times I've seen this? Too much. We need some variety. I should have entered. Let the Zangief out. Let the Zangief roar.
It's Madison. M.A. Marissa.
M-A
it makes
Marissa.
Total sense.
Alright, so does Jared play Chun-Li or Cammy?
I've seen him play both.
Okay.
I think today he's playing Chun-Li.
Okay.
I actually ran into him online randomly, like, in
me.
The first, like, week of the game.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, and he was playing Cammy, and he beat
okay.
me up.
Yeah, Cammy looks really strong. He's really strong in this game.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's hope. Oh, we were
Thank
so
God.
Close.
Thank, don't scare me like that. Don't scare me like that. I'm so sick of this character.
That would have been such a better choice. Instead, he picked Jamie. Was that is this a button check? Why would you why would you pick Jamie?
Especially against Cammy? Oh, this is going to be rough. I believe in Ducky, though. Let's go. Let's go. Low tier hero. Wait, so is this winner's finals? Oh.
I do like Jamie's sweep, though. Jamie's sweep, however, is good. And it reaches so far away.
These guys are jumping like crazy.
Pressure,
yep.
I hate doing all of that. Okay.
That was an ambitious dive kick. That's how I'm gonna frame that.
Wow, okay.
Damn, the pressure does not stop.
No, it does not. Which is weird, because, you know, Cammy usually has a ton of pressure of her
yeah.
own. Oh! This hero is kind of slow. Jared's in that nice zone.
Oh, she's in Burnout?
Like, yeah, he's great at that.
The dive kick is so good.
They'll be just like a couple, you know, like a character length and a half away, just waiting to dive kick on you. Yeah,
spin knuckle, you can't press buttons.
See, there it is. Dive kick.
Oh! Ducky is in Burnout right now. This is so scary.
Oh my god, he lets it.
Nice attack. Oh, I feel like that was supposed to be a dive kick. There's the dive kick. Next dive kick.
A little scrambly there.
Alright. Jerry clutchy enough to take the first round. Ducky just takes a drink.
That's gonna okay.
punish. Spin knuckle.
Nice.
Nice. Oh, nice DP on the jump in. Oh, goes for spiral arrow?
Oh
no. Just nice block on the drive impact. Oh, misses the slide, but no punish.
Wow.
These guys are illegal.
Shim shim.
Okay, nice.
This is very, like, not YOLO. Like, they're both just looking for that one little whiff punish.
Nice, okay. shit fake.
Okay.
Oh, okay. You gotta be careful. Oh, the shimmies. Put your hands away. Alright, there's
DP,
great.
So I got those too.
Oh, and he's got dive kicks too.
Oh. Ooh.
That could have been really bad. Yeah. Nice. The overhead.
One more swig.
Oh, nice neutral jump. I love that. That's so sick.
Oh, he's getting a little anxious with the jump.
Oh, the dive kick is so good. Jerry is just on one. What an anti-air.
Nice.
Okay. Two drinks now. One punish. Gets out of the corner. I agree with that.
Oh,
but back in the corner. Alright, they're just jumping to see who's stuck in the corner.
They are. They
nice
really
back
are.
Throw. Oh no, it wasn't a back throw. Nice DP out of the parry.
And if he gets one of those blocks, it's gonna hurt.
Oh, okay. Ducky had three drinks.
Wow.
Oh, okay. Oh, the shimmy! No! Fucks up the combo, though!
Oh, you gotta... This has gotta hurt.
Yup.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, oh gets level 4 drink! Gets thrown. Alright. Turn him.
Wow.
Wow!
Oh, that he could've killed him, right?
I think he could've definitely done critical art.
Oh my god,
look what
at
is
this sweep.
No, it was a reset so he can maintain all three bars for next round. Alright.
Not unnecessary.
Oh, that's scary, but you carried in a bit.
Didn't get a full drink there. Alright.
Nice catch in the kicks. Table. Yep. Jamie pressure.
Nice. Wow.
Oh my god, the dive kicks were so
three punish counters.
That's crazy. Yup, yup. How many counters are we gonna get?
Just
stuffing him out. Yeah, exactly. Oh.
He's trying everything he can to get some space. Alright, so for three drinks. Oh, can we punish?
No punish.
Oh wow.
I feel like he can level three up. Oh god.
Okay, he tries to chase him down. Good.
Yup.
I don't know about that. Okay.
Oh, it's a reset.
I literally don't know about that. He's got a superhero, right?
Yeah, level three. Yeah. That's a critical art.
I feel like he should get a drink or something for doing it.
I mean, he'll get hard knocked down right now, right? Which means he'll get a drink. Oh, he doesn't.
Almost
go
got you. Oh, yeah, he's in burnout. Okay, burnout versus burnout.
More characters in burnout. Yikes. Oh my god. They're playing so scared. I don't play that. Ooh. Oh, what a jump in.
Punish.
Oh!
And he's got meter back.
Yeah, yep, that's a full punish.
Wow, waited.
Yo, we got a game three.
Yeah. He would not crack.
That was scary.
Calm under pressure.
Low dive kick. That's a punish. Yep.
Yeah. Oh, punishes.
Speaking of punishes, oh, just goes for the throw. Fuck it. Spin knuckles in the throw again. Jesus.
Oh.
No anti-air.
Yeah. Still can't get a drink. Man's thirsty.
Oh my god. I thought they were going to shimmy. Woo!
Crouch chaser.
Jesus Christ. How many lows are we going to try and hit?
Yeah.
Spin knuckle. You just got hold all this. Oh my god!
All of it. Spin knuckles.
Nice contest. Oh, nice air there. Command grab?
Man hits most of his damage while he's in burnout. It's crazy.
Nice dive kick. Short hop dive kick. Alright. Tournament life for Ducky once again. Damn, he got some three for free. Yeah. He got two right now. Okay, so third, imagine from the- Oh, what? He got to throw him off of that? Oh, nice dive kick. No conversion though. I don't think he had faith that it worked.
Oh, I get hit by those so bad.
Oh, the, no full combo.
Wow.
What is happening?
How did? How?
Jerry, please.
What? What?
What is going on?
Okay. Okay. Well, I feel like a DP is coming out of camp. It's pressure any harder.
All right, level three. Yeah.
Yeah.
No combo into it. Just hit it raw. Well, I guess not totally raw. Off a block drive impact.
Okay, if he gets a CA though, it's over.
That's true. One comp. Oh, he lives with a pixel.
Oh, I would have spent it.
Yep. He was in burnout. He had no
good
choice.
Patience, good, patience. Good match.
Good shit by Jerry. Clutch it out.
Shame on both of them for not playing Marissa, however. You hate to see it.
Finally, a different victory screen. Jesus Christ. Wait, this is third? This is for third? Oh, wait. First, or third. Okay, I see now.
Okay. Oh, so yeah, it was Cammy after all. I was wrong. I thought it was going to be Chun-Li.
I honestly thought it'd be Chun-Li too, but...
Maybe it's a specific matchup piece.
I assume so, yeah.
Counterpicking. So that means we got two Marissas, top four. We've got a Cammy slash Chun and the DLC. What's her name?
Aki?
Aki, I believe.
Oh,
I
shit.
I think this is an Aki player. Pretty cool, actually. I have not played Aki even one time, so.
I think that. Alright, I'm down to see some Aki. Put the Marissa in losers! No offense, Alex. I just...
Take the poison.
Take hold that shit.
Bumpin'.
So, wait, you said you haven't fought Marissa versus Aki.
I haven't. Like, I fought that matchup, but I haven't used Aki at all.
Oh, okay. So how do you feel about Aki versus Marissa?
It's just, I don't know what's going on.
I do think there's a period right now where it's going to be, like, a knowledge check, right?
Yeah.
Where, like, people aren't going to know what to do against Aki, and, like, that's going to help out a lot.
Yeah.
Aki is really cool, though.
It seems like she's got kind of, like, chains, like Birdie had.
Yeah. But they're, like, poison chains.
Yeah. Got that. She throws a little poison ball at you, but it's whatever.
Oh my god. That shit was creepy. Oh, Jesus Christ. So, like, people were talking about how, like, Jerry's, like, oh, fake, like, quirky crazy. He's, like, actually kill you crazy. Attack back. I am not familiar with Attack Back, but he's in. This is Winner's Finals, I think, right?
Yeah, this is Winner's Finals.
Okay.
Well, I think her hair is ridiculous. I do kind of like this stance with the kind of.
Yeah. Oh my god, this pressure is already crazy.
Yeah, wow.
Holy shit. And stuck in the poison, so she's gonna be taking her.
Okay, so, alright, punish that with like some spiral kick looking thing.
Are you taking notes?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, nice.
Wow.
Yeah,
she's out of there.
She can just get out.
Like, to the middle of the screen.
Nice command grab. Oh my, in burnout. Oh, okay. That's gonna hurt.
Was that, what level was that?
I think that was level, yeah, level 1. Oh, just jumps Superman in. Punch, okay. Okay, Alex, I see you. Hey, I see that smirk. Nice. Nice blocks. Yeah, that's punished. The thing about Aki is that she doesn't really have any, like, reversal. So if you can get her, like...
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah.
Good to know. Noted.
Oh, fuck. I'm coaching. But, like, people were complaining about how she doesn't have, like, really any wake-up options either.
So, like, also what I like to hear.
Yeah, if you knock her down, it's going to be really hard for her to fight back.
Like this.
Yeah. Her only, like, fight back option is, like, wake-up super.
Okay.
Maybe that's why his other option is just slither to the back to the other side.
Yeah, right. Like reset neutral. Yeah, it's really hard for Aki.
Yeah, having a way out of the corners is always going to be a good
one. Ah! Nice jump in. Okay,
wow,
nice throw.
Straight walk up throw.
Oh, what a backdash!
Wow. Yeah.
Oh my god, yo, we're playing third. Yo, is that Diego? Crouching medium punch, no conversion though, but doesn't matter. Jumps in. Oh my god. That button is so scary to get hit by.
Wow.
Superman punch, like, that's exactly how last game's first round ended.
It's actually pretty hard to do on reaction. It's like the projectiles.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Prime impact. Oh, what the hell are you doing? Nice, okay, here's the pressure.
Wow.
He's so good at the parries.
Very good, yeah, I'd do that too. Keep him in the corner.
Yup.
Yeah.
No pressure. This is so scary.
Okay, yeah,
nice anti-air. Oh, couldn't get the fall. Crouching medium punch the goblin.
This might hurt. I think he'll live.
They live, but... That's crazy. Yo, wake up command. Or door command.
I mean.
Oh, just chasing after.
Online, I would have done it.
Are we gonna see
like
characters?
Alex
oh,
is patient enough to not.
Dude, if he goes Marissa, I'm gonna lose my mind. Oh, let's go! Sorry. Let's go! Tacback is my favorite player ever. Oh my god. My loyal fans, let's fucking go. What a facer.
7 foot.
Oh my god.
Man.
I want to see some shit. I want to see some shit. I want to see fucking corner juggles and the EX SPDs. Fucking let's do it. Ah shit. Ah shit.
You're going to see some juggles. There's no doubt about it.
Okay. I do not like this matchup for Keith, but. Oh god.
Wow.
Oh god. This is gonna hurt.
Oh, he's alive, okay.
Okay, nice, yeah, get off of me, get off of me.
Although, now there's a lot of space to cover.
It is hard to anti-air that jumping medium kick, but just gets countered in. Alright, attack back, let's see what you got.
You gotta be brave to fit that medium kick in, too. That's like an 11 frame medium kick out of Marissa.
Oh! Yeah, you can't press buttons there. It's so scary to hold it against Bruce, but you just kind of go.
What?
Oh!
I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, take notes, take notes.
Yeah. You got the jump kick.
The stream slow down when that happens. Oh, nice. Let's go, let's go. The classic. I love it.
I like the idea. You can punish that.
Oh, no punish. I think he's playing really scary right now, which is fair.
He's only got like a slip.
It is the winner's lock. Oh!
Nice. Okay.
Yup, we're plus there. Yup. I love it. Back is so close. It's just one SPD.
Yeah, exactly. I was like, it's that.
Oh,
okay,
God.
He's still alive.
Dude, this is so scary. Is it burnout? Oh, the whiff.
Oh, my God. He's getting chipped down with the burnout.
Getting chipped
down.
Oh, let's go.
Smart. Smart.
That did combo. It was a counter. Let's go. Attack back.
Five head plays.
Oh, yes. Just jab. Fuck it. Let's
nice.
Go. No one's expecting it.
Oh, there's a little jump.
Nice lariat. I love that lariat. Oh, no. The whip punish. Audio got desynced again. Audio got desynced again. It's like slightly up. Like. Oh no. Oh no. Couldn't build up to 3 bars. Of-
wow.
Oh!
Wow. Okay, just got there playing with a full stick
oh
of butter
god.
Right here.
Oh my god.
If anyone gets. Oh my god.
Let's go!
Yeah. Yeah.
I knew it! I fucking knew it! Let's go!
That's the right play.
That's my goat! That's my goat right there! My loyal fans!
My loyal fans.
I'm so happy. Tac Batic is my fucking hero. Oh my god.
I like it.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah. He's going for the
takes
the
space back. Fire reversal, yeah, get her off you. Oh no. Okay, okay.
Same jump.
Yup. Oh my god, that button is so clutch. Oh, misses.
Look at all these jumps.
Let's go, EX. Oh, oh my god.
Happening?
You're trying to do some spicy shit. I respect the fuck out of it.
It's a little bit dizzy.
Yeah. Just do it. Just fucking do it. Who gives a fuck?
Yeah, her anti-airs aren't the best, so I mean, it's
yeah, it's smart.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh my god. Two whips from both.
Scary. He's stuck in the corner now. Yup. Gonna get hit with the level 3? No! Gets hit with the low into the level 3!
I think he'll live?
Yeah, he lives, but it's good. It's gonna be rough because he's gotta guess. Drive rush is
cool. Almost got level 3. He's like, almost got it.
Oh, nice!
He's one little tab. Little tabby. Oh, he's got it.
Oh, this is so scary. He's gonna get chipped out.
He's just got a bumper super.
Did that work? No.
Oh, this is a good attempt.
He still might go. I love you, Tac Bag. Oh my god. Let's go, baby. He's not over for Tac Bag either. We will see him in losers finals. Guaranteed third.
Cause you know I'm do or die with this. Journey started young, super hard headed. Call me crazy, but you is not my psychiatrist. Been through a lifetime of strife and struggling. Be the best, that's my covenant. And I'ma live forever, that's my legacy. Greatest of all time, that's what
it's
they gon' label me.
God's favorite commentator and God's favorite
my
princess.
Part. They like, keep on going cause you got heart. They know that I'm non-stop, I keep on pushing forward. Motivated, they try to say I'm overrated. If you from where I'm from, you're not supposed to make it. The opportunities arise, so I gotta take it. Too many people in my corner, so I gotta make it. I'm in it for the love of winning, spot the road of hatred. They gon' say what they gon' say regardless. Not afraid to fail, I try my hardest. Power up, the time is now, I got this. I'm on fire, like the dot. Are y'all tired of playing the sidelines? Gotta make my own highlights. It's time to
be I live for
the fight of my life. Show 'em what I got, cause you know that it's my time. Brought till I fall, boy. Give it my all, boy. Got me feeling like I can find a wall, boy. The time has come, the bell is
won. Oh, Marissa did a pose.
You know that I'm a star, boy. My blood, sweat, and tears.
I've seen this. I feel like this is the Magic Classic at this point. So many Marissa dudes in this fucking game.
Vision myself a champion. One day I might
be. Shout out to Oscar. May he rest in peace.
A real freedom fighter got a problem with the deal. Everybody know that I always keep it real.
Marissa versus Marissa. Marissa likes her jumping, but he's funny because Marissa also hates her anti-airs. I feel like Marissa's anti-airs are pretty whack, so.
And I'ma stay free till the day I die.
I'm like a diamond, I shot under pressure.
But life's been trying me, I learned all my lessons.
One second.
I realized I got
a lot of crotch and medium punches.
I'm working hard every day to be a better man. Practice makes perfect, and I'm already a veteran. I suffer from defeat, so success is my medicine. Destined for greatness, so you know that I'm back again. Back on my feet after I fell then. Always ready for a fight, never back then. At this point, I'm fighting for pride, I'm fighting for life. Reputation on the line, so I'm fighting for mine. They like me, but you must respect me. I'm saying, if they ever try to check
me, like
ain't gonna let them
rip me. All the music is, like, all the
lyrics. Gotta remind myself where I came
veteran. Oh my god. Worst life. Man you ever met. What's up? Isn't whatever, it man. Ain't stopped before, not planning on stopping now. Survival. Alright, first it did up. Let's get it done. Earn my stripes because you know I'm doing God. These players are going to explode. They're going to get touched once and then explode, and then they're going to miss it. When it's said and done, they're going to call me a legend. I love to break bread, but I'd rather break records. I'd rather break graphics. I don't know what to say.
Fight with all your heart. Right. Give me your best shot.
Round one. Gladius. Fight. Man. Nothing.
Oh my god, the audio is
easy. Where are you going?
Fix that after this.
Sweet dreams.
Nice jump in, nice set. Oh, right. Yeah, it's loser semis. 2 out of 3.
Ready?
I'm back. I never took a break. I take no days off. You thought you got rid of me, but I'm actually right here right now. No! The counter super! Lot scarier for these guys? Oh god. Oh, Superman punch! No! I've just become a Marissa hater. Okay, nice. Oh, couldn't get the conversion. Chicago punish. Love to see it. Nice EXTP. Oh. Okay. Nice jump over. Shit, so scary. Oh. Couldn't get the conversion. He's coking. Oh. Oh. Doesn't kill though. That's true. One button. Okay, alright. Round three for game one. Oh my god, that foot is so jank. Stuck in the corner. Oh! Punish. Chicago punish. Nice neutral jump. I like the idea. I just think they did it too and preemptively. Nice. See? And the follow-up. Oh, he had a setup. Had a setup. Okay, nice. That's blocked. Yeah. What? Is that an overhead? Or was it just not blocked? Okay, just laying the Superman punch rock. Oh god, this is so scary. Oh my god. Yeah, Chip is so dangerous here. Oh! Jerry taking game one. Slowly, the Maristas are being taken out. Oh my god, that didn't break armor? Yo, who designed this character? I just want to talk. Nice, okay. Oh, what a ground mount. And a reset, okay. Yo, let this chun cook. Oh my god. Yup, yup. And Kikoken. Jesus Christ. Nice, nice. It seems like Jerry is just better at playing neutral in the moment. We'll see what if that changes this round. Oh, this is a punish. It's so scary. Wow, really? Yo, Jerry's on one. Jerry is on one. Oh, the over end. Let's go, Jerry. That was sick. Attack back, ready to go. Shit. Yeah, that matchup looks rough as fuck. Alright. Now, are we gonna see the Geef or are we gonna see the Aki? I want to see the Geef, but he's got to do what's best for the W. And unfortunately, Geef kind of sucks. Geef ain't great.
Gotta see if, I mean, playing Aki now in the early stages, it's kind of testing people's knowledge, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Fairly new character.
And also, he's in Losers Finals, so he has at least three games to play around with.
Exactly.
If Aki doesn't seem to work out for the first two, he can always switch off and play the Geef if he needs to. Or maybe he has a third character that he has hidden from us.
He's got, like, a pocket Ken. He's actually, like, a legend-ranked Ken online.
I mean, who doesn't have a legend-ranked Ken at this point, right? I think if you pick Ken, they just give you the rank.
Yeah,
they're like, here you go.
You can just have it. Save everyone the time.
Yeah. What I do like about this game is that I feel like it has a... Well, actually, I was going to say about this game, but I feel like in every game, actually, there's a lot of characters that I think are super cool. All right. Okay, so we're starting off with the Aki once again. We might see the Geef later, but we have no idea.
Let's see if Jerry can climb the pack back ladder. He's got to get through the
Aki first.
I forgot.
Jerry does have two characters as well, so we could be seeing a bunch of switcheroos.
Jerry is a player of all female characters, so I guarantee you he's loud. Everyone of the female characters.
Honestly, I'm surprised Jerry hasn't picked up Aki. I feel like Jerry would like Aki.
Yeah.
But yeah.
He's got a Jury, he's got a Ken, he's got a Chun.
The Cammy is dangerous.
Games are tough to deal with.
I personally feel like Chun-Li is his best character, but his Cammy is still very strong.
Bolt started going with the spiral arrow.
Nice spin knuckle. Okay.
Jump forcing you to whiff, and then you get punished.
His pressure is gross. Oh. Nice. Walk back and then bait with the low.
High flying all over the stage.
Just not letting Aki get a chance to get anything going.
Yeah, she wants to put it down that puddle, that's good punish.
Nice. Oh, the dive kick. Spin up. Oh, yep.
Tough to deal with. Extra frames.
Oh, from the top rope. This is scary. Her health is slowly diminishing.
Oh, no.
Yep, that's punished. Gary is so good at playing patiently defensively and then just taking his turn whenever he needs it. Nice anti-air though by attack back. That throw is so cool. Just walks up and lets the pressure go.
A little more methodical here, doesn't
he? I definitely
wait and see game. Those dive kicks can just whiff punish you no matter what you do sometimes.
Yeah. Also, you do bring up a good point that Jerry is trying to play a lot more slow, but I feel like he was doing his best when he was just going crazy.
Yeah, don't let Aki set up any puddles, don't let her get poisons.
Okay.
All the way to the corner.
Oh, what a cross up! Nice block on the drive reversal. I think he's trying to scope out like a spiral arrow into level 3. Like he's trying to snipe.
So, Jared is very much okay with that timer go down to 0. So he's gonna get the life lead and force you to come to him.
No level 3. Oh, snipes! Oh!
No.
That is unfortunate. I like the idea, but unfortunately, unable to make it pay off. Because he was safe after that. Are we going to see it? Let's go. Let's go.
Cammy doesn't have to deal with the low health like she did in the past games, right? She's still got her rush down, but she's not the...
I think it's Universe. I think, well, I know Zangief and like and Marissa have higher health.
Yeah,
but I think everyone else has normal health.
Yep. So Cammy's got more turns than she normally has.
Right.
In past games. So the this matchup isn't as scary. Yves's not gonna melt you down as quickly as.
Oh! Nice cannon spike. This is so scary. Oh, he tried to get things started with the knee. Oh, let's go. Nice jump in. Nice. Beautiful combo. Oh, I. Oh, tries to jump. Okay, what's the mix? Yep.
You hate to see it.
Driver's throw. Oh, backdash. Nice interrupt on the jump. Nice Larry on the jump. Oh! What a drop kick. That's a stun. Yep. Dave Bautista in the building. Jesus Christ.
Catching Jerry jumping on the second.
Nice. Oh, you have to be so careful about that. That kick is so annoying. Oh, nice jump on the drive impact. It's tossed in the corner. We got loops. Level 3. Oh, let's go. What a jump. And a lariat on the jump back.
Hard to reset. Hard read on the jump back.
Yeah. Oh, if you're at that distance for that jumping knee that Zangief does, he's either safe or plus. It's dependent on the distance.
Oh, from down. Bro hit that from
no
Chicago.
No fucking way.
Oh my god.
Who does that?
Bro was in a different zip code.
Who does that?
Scoops.
Yo, a lot of character switches happening right now. Alright, so he's gonna pick Chun and then next match he's gonna pick Aki again, and then they're gonna go back to Cammy, and we're just gonna go through the roster.
In the piece, I'm really liking the patience of Pac-Pac.
Yeah.
Not trying to overextend.
That's the problem I have when I play Geef. I just get too antsy and I'm like, all right, fuck it.
Want the scoop?
And it never works out for me. I'll take on all of you. Oh, okay, nice, nice.
So, back.
No!
Might be reaching for his weakness because the air to airs, Jerry's so good with those, always ready.
Just controlling neutral with the Gogan. Oh god, this is so scary. Zangief is having a hard time getting in. No!
I like the idea, it's too far.
I wish, bro. Honestly, Zangief's level 1 is so bad.
Letting it rip.
Yeah, he's just getting chipped out.
Oh my god.
I love you so much.
Gotta watch out with the chip, though.
Honestly, this is so hard. Yep.
Now you understand. Trying to set it up. Chun-Li's air kicks too.
Yep, because if you want to jump past the fireballs, you're just going to get DP'd or air to air. Yep.
Tough life.
And it's so scary. You gotta find your way to get in on Chun-Li. Nice dropkick. Oh no, Larian! It got stuffed out! That's crazy! He's just so ready with the DPs.
Yep.
god, this is so rough. Oh!
Why not?
Let's fucking go. That's crazy.
A lot of the world victories happen here.
Character switch? Oh, okay, okay. Oh, let's go. Alright, bet, bet.
Backpacks. Riding or dying with Eve.
Oh! Oh, wow. He was cooking. Oh, my God. I thought he was going to lariat. See, I struggle with that, too, because, like, what am I supposed to do? I guess just parry and, like, slowly walk her down into the corner. But, like...
Anti-air's on.
It just always... That's the problem with Geef, is like, even when it's neutral, it's still the other person's, like, turn. If they have a fireball, it's their turn.
Oh.
Nice cross-up. Can you do a level one? No. Oh, what a bait. All of a sudden...
No way.
Oh!
Oh, oh no! No!
And look, all he has is a small smile. He's a stone cold killer, I swear to God.
Oh, and baits!
Oh!
Okay, okay.
The cross up. It's so good at catching. Oh, oh nice lariat. Yes, sir.
Pushing, get Jerry to the corner. He's gotta keep him there.
Okay. Yurt. Don't stop. Don't stop. Oh god. Third strike. Third strike. Oh, the dash under was so good. Damn. Damn.
Jerry, set point.
Tournament life or tack back. Oh god. It's so sick. Yes! Just jump in and do it. Just jump in and do it. Oh god. Alright, level 3 available. He has a 50% success rate with the level 3 from what I've seen. Oh god.
Oh, and no!
No, what?
Gun shy from the last punish that didn't work out.
Oh god.
Tag bags, gotta.
Okay, nice.
Tall hill to climb.
Oh! Yup. Level 2, and then follow up, yup. And then reset. Oh no. So much damage.
Level 3 for tag bag.
I'm so scared. Okay. God. Oh wow, just
one more.
Churn that butter, bro. You know Jerry is playing so carefully around the level 3. He's so scared.
Block.
He's so scared. Oh my god, you gotta watch your toes.
No.
What a jump throw.
No.
Oh, that's scary.
Jerry's got the life lead, though. He's
yeah,
gonna,
he
he's
can.
Gonna
oh, he's gonna time out. That's fair. Yeah, yeah.
I didn't even play this game and I was stressed out.
What?
I don't even play this game and I was stressed out. My
god. This was third place, right? Third place, first, and then. Yo. Good shit, bro. You're my hero. I love you. All right. We got grand finals right now. What's up, Brett? I missed you. You're my soulmate on commentary, at least for this game.
I only commentate Marissa matches.
Well, I got some good news for you. Alright. So, I forget. You played Jerry, right?
I played him and lost, yeah.
Okay. How do you feel about this matchup?
I couldn't move. That's all. I was like, I'm trying to get closer, and he's good with
and
the,
it's just not working?
Yeah, the Kokoken spacing. So then I would try to do Superman punch, and then he would jump up. And man, I don't know what it is. Chun-Li's straight up jump or shit, and then she does the kicks that cover both sides. I don't know what. even with my other characters, I'm like, dude, that stuff's really good.
Yeah, that's fair, bro. I like the Chun-Li. Is that the default color? No, right?
I'm not sure, actually. Like, you gotta protect your toes at all times because Jerry will sneak up.
Yeah.
A medium kick in there.
I mean, Alex does the same with his run up Marissa Lowe's. I feel like these guys are so good at just controlling space, playing neutral, and then just making you pay for it. Nice jump in.
Oh! He baited it, but he didn't get it.
This is scary. Nice blocks on the kicks. Yup, there's that low I was talking about that Alex does. He's in burnout, though.
He's in burnout, but he's still coming forward. He's like, yeah, but that's
he has no fear. And why would he? He's Marissa. What do you have to be scared of? Oh, I guess cross-ups.
My one weakness.
For real, though.
Okay, he's got his drive in your back.
Oh, I think Jerry could have finished.
Smart, not to.
Oh, my God. Trades?
Oh, okay.
Oh, let's
is
go.
That, is it? Is that the
That's
combo?
Dead.
Wow, I said you got his drive in your back. He just spent it all. The span of like 2 seconds.
Marissa cannot stop.
Yeah, see. You never know when you get clipped with a low medium.
Nice. The air to air was so good. Oh, nice tech by Jerry.
Yeah.
Jerry's watching out for it.
Wow. Well buffered.
Jerry's also got to be careful because Alex has 3 bars. Oh, the fake cross up.
Okay. Wow.
Oh, dude, I thought 3 bar was coming.
Oh, Jerry's turned up.
Dude, it's so scary.
It's so fun though to watch.
Oh no! That was dead!
Chop, chop, chop. Block some time. Jerry's about to get his finger back.
Yup.
Yup.
Alex up 1-0 against Jerry. He needs 2 more in order to be crowned our Madison 10-pins champion. And again, a Marissa will hang her jersey up in the rafters. It's just portraits of Marissa. No other character. The cross up. He catches everyone that cross up. It's crazy. You think at some point we would learn our lesson, but we haven't. Oh my god. Just. Good job stuffing out Vegeta.
Oh, single jab out there. So.
That is definitely not how you pronounce that name, right? Like, that is definitely not Vegeta. I'm just gonna keep saying Alex Fuggett. Oh!
He's baited him twice and got no damage from it.
Oh my god, he's plus even after the cross up hit. You gotta keep blocking!
Look at the walk speed.
Oh, so scary.
I feel like Jerry really does use like kind of every aspect of Chun-Li. It's not like one real thing. I can pin him down. Like what does he do?
Yeah. Okay. Nice. Oh my god. Just stuffing. Okay. kick immediately. Oh, what an anti-air. Yeah. Like letting it rock.
I do.
Level 3? No!
Okay.
Doesn't need it. Just trying to maintain the meter. Nice.
Back. Back to air to air.
Yep. Level 3? Nope. Just puts her in the corner.
That's a safe jump. Wow. Okay.
Nice.
Air.
God. Oh my God!
I didn't do that.
Alex, chill. Calm down. just press some buttons and it's working out. That's crazy.
Yeah, that uppercut punch.
Yo, character switch.
There it is.
Okay.
Chun-Li, put away for the night.
This could be very interesting, especially since I think dive kick will stuff out a lot of Mercedes. Well, actually, no, because Mercedes has that armor. So if you dive kick and then you just get hit with Gladius, you're gonna get fucking wrecked. And yeah. You just gotta hold that.
She's got so many fast buttons though. Like, if you whiff the Gladius cam, you can definitely punish it.
Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God. Really?
Ooh.
Nice cross up.
Yeah. Again,
there's that dive kick. Oh, but doesn't follow up. I feel like Jerry's combos are definitely more concrete with Chun-Li than they are with Cammy. I feel like with Cammy, he's just able to like out neutral, like whiff punish, just stuff like that. Whereas like Chun-Li like is able to do that and also has combos, which is fair. Playing two characters is very challenging.
Yeah, especially when you only need one character. Marissa.
God damn it.
God.
Pushing the Marissa agenda. Oh, you're dead.
I don't know if he
has enough. Oh, he missed the driver.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, just one more hit. Would have done it.
Yeah.
All right. Alex is one round away from a 3-0 in the grand finals. Harder
nice.
To believe.
Spin knuckle time, spin. Okay.
Oh, wow. He keeps going. Yo, please.
Okay.
Oh.
Ooh.
Nice block.
Wow.
But you can throw? Why does this character get air? Oh. No level 3.
Okay.
Wow. Wow. Yeah, that's it.
He's gonna twist the knuckle. Bob. Twist.
Oh!
She's
a pixel. A pixel.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, is there...
Oh, shit!
Nice.
Oh, shit. I wrote it off. We got a fucking game right now. Okay. Nice throw. Don't let it stop.
Man.
Dude, if he went for it again,
yeah.
That's crazy. Wow.
Yeah, he's out of resources, so he's got to use whatever.
He is in burnout, which is very dangerous against Cammy. Oh my God, this pressure is disgusting.
Yeah, that was a good series.
Oh, shit.
He got a lot of damage out of this burnout phase. Okay, smart.
That's dead. That's fucking dead.
Is he dead? Dead?
There's no way she lives this.
D-E-A-D-T? Dead?
We got a spelling bee in the middle of the
dead.
Shit. Let's go, Jerry. What are you bringing back? Oh, that trades?
He's getting comfortable throwing that out there.
Yeah, for real.
Oh,
Okay.
Up. Pressure down. Oh, gets him by a little bit. Blocks in time.
Oh, no.
I mean, that's some damage.
Oh, stop. Damage.
Okay.
Stop!
Take the throw. Smart. There we go. Jerry's making it harder.
It is.
He just says, like, get me out of there.
Cammy is definitely putting in work.
I can't believe he just ran that.
Oh god, this is scary. Oh my god, Jerry has taken three rounds unanswered so far. Okay. That's brutal. Oh my, he went for a reset? You're crazy?
Happy little resets.
The Bob Ross fighter. Oh, nice. Oh my god.
Oh,
dive kick, yup.
Oh my god, nice break.
Oh, you.
Breaking her face. Spend it? No, he's taking the setup.
Oh, but he gets thrown out of his setup. Wow. Oh god.
All right, this is gonna
hard.
Some breathing room here. This might almost get him in burnout too. Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so.
He's trying to burn him out, I think. I mean, I sure would be trying.
Yeah.
And now he's got too much.
I feel like Alex is just looking out for one crouching medium.
Wow.
Gets called out for going for it. Damn, that's 2-2.
Yeah.
He just took four rounds unanswered.
Sometimes you just gotta find that one key to keep yourself in the game. Make a match out of it.
I guess it was Cammy.
It does look that way, yeah. Okay.
Oh, what a jump in. You can't press buttons after that. It's so plus. It's plus a million. Those are the official frames. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. All right. Alex is like, listen, that was fun, but I'm also Marissa.
Yeah. You've had your fun. Now I'm going to try to beat you in 2 hits.
No. No.
Oh my god. I guess that's a
happy little reset. Happy yeah. little reset.
He's playing a strong mental game. I don't even need the damage.
Okay. Dude,
very
this
nice
is
anti- oh my gosh.
All not right. like this.
Yep. He's got such an uphill. It would have been such an uphill battle.
Jesus.
To get further.
Alex was a double perfect to close it out.
That was a...
And again, we are forced to look at that fucking victory screen. How many times today? How many times? GG's. Oh my god, the camera's on us now. Oh my god, I'm so hot. Anyway.
I feel like a little bit too little too late, you know, like.
Yeah.
If he had put a stop to the bleeding maybe early on.
He was doing really well with the first four rounds. But then Marissa just did Marissa things. And now it's just...
Yeah.
Now it's just... congratulations. Oh, wait. I had to go give them their money.
Oh, Marissa won.
We
so
can
I'm
take
happy.
It.
I mean, we've really done the most work, haven't we?
Jerry. Here you go, you Marissa player. A winner's interview? All right.
What you got for me, Jay?
First of all, how
you
dare
you? Hard-hitting questions.
First of all, how dare you?
I was the first one. Camera. I was the first one. I was the first Marissa Heater Madison. The original.
How
you
dare you?
Me.
Okay, yeah, I'll hit you with the hard-hitting questions. All right, first question. How do you feel inspiring the drug addicts that partake in Marissa gameplay to this epidemic that has swept the Madison?
You know, it's a tough issue to deal with, and you just gotta know, you just gotta play your game, right?
Do you feel guilt for the amount of lives that have been lost to this Marissa epidemic?
You know, it's ultimately it's not on me, right? It's you get life lesson, deal with your own problems, okay? I'm out here just doing my thing, and whatever.
Okay, you merchant of death. All right, shit. What number? When is this? Is this your third or fourth?
My second.
Okay. Shit, there's some tough competition out there.
Yeah, this scene is really strong. It's tough to win multiple of these.
Do you feel as though you miss a certain Zangief / Jury main that didn't compete today? Would you really like for them to compete because they're goated with it?
I feel like I definitely wouldn't have won this tournament if that player was there.
All right. He's glazing me. He's not amused. But yeah, no, seriously, good shit. Your Marissa was so clean. Dude, you're so good at sniping out people's shit with the crouching medium. I credit it as the god button, but like, obviously, yeah, you're fucking catching everyone.
It's a really good button. It's one that you can't quite spam a lot because it will lose to better buttons like Luke's crouch medium punch or even his fierce. But yeah, it's godlike for whip punishing. It goes really far and its hitbox goes out pretty far, so it'll snipe a lot of stuff.
Shit, yeah. I definitely have been a victim and have also seen it. Also, you ended in a double perfect.
I mean, you gotta end with
that's crazy.
End with a bang. Cammy was bodying me hard. I was afraid for a second.
Cammy was scared. Yeah, what? How are you feeling when, like, all of a sudden, like, you were up 2-0 and all of a sudden it was 2-2? Like, I would be freaking the fuck out.
Yeah, it's you gotta just play your game, right? It's the dive kicks. It's easy to bait yourself into trying to solve everything right away.
Yeah.
So you gotta just let it come and try to fix stuff one at a time.
Yeah.
Not get too into your head about it.
I was gonna say, I think it requires a really strong mental to just maintain that.
Yeah, you can't crack against Cam because she will throw loop you and then you will die.
Yes. And I have been throw loops many times, so I know exactly what you mean. I have shit mental. But yeah, you did fantastic. Shit, are you going to Frosty's?
Probably. I haven't registered, but I might.
Yeah, I haven't yet. Dude, that shit is $100 and something.
I know, man. I'm
waiting until my next paycheck to register. Unless Rookie Esports wants to. Yeah, come to more tents. Unless Rookie Esports is looking for a player with a lot of heart and not a lot of results to show for it. But no, yeah. But yeah, Frosty's, Calm Breaker, I'm expecting you'll be at both. And fuck, yeah, you're doing awesome.
Keep the Marissa hype going.
Yeah.
Shout out Marissa Army.
All right. I think I'm done. I'm not getting paid for this. I think I'm done. All right.
I'll sign this out. All right, I got this.
Good shit, man. All right. D-Stack, it's me and you, baby.
All right. Thank you, everyone, for watching the recording. Hopefully, we'll be back to the suit. Thank you. Hopefully, we'll be back doing this soon. I don't know. I'm not going to be the next one to run it. It's going to be back to Jimmy. I'm not going to be here the next one, actually. But I appreciate everyone watching the VOD, and I hope you all have a great day.